blending whites. Here we are at Thibault Despagne's Girolat facility. And we have three groups making wines, and Allison and Karen have found their pleasure.
So he's pretty stupid and arrogant. So as a person.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. And he said, the first question was looking around and saying, what's the name
of this? Bernice blending with Thibault.
Yeah. So they told him Slovakia, and he said, okay, so thank God my wine is with me. So he is stupid and arrogant, but anyway.
But I understand that you have your lovely wine, 20
of that barrel fermented 100% new old Semillon.
Karen, Allison, have you found your pleasure?
Yes! Yes.
There we go.
Almost embarrassingly.
Can you tell me what it is, by the way? What did you decide in terms of your blend?
We have a Semillon, 60%. Lot KC Sauvignon, 20%.
This is how different.
A lot L Semillon, 15%, and a lot DI Semillon, 15%. So it's that little nuance.
Don't give away the secret.
Exactly. Between us.
Now it's cut.